would hit, withdraw. The cantilever and tip are now withdrawn about 20 microns from the surface. I'd hit withdraw a couple of times just to make sure I'm clear of the surface.
I now move the AFM head up. So the tip and cantilever are moving away from the surface now. And I'll do that until I've got perhaps a millimetre or more distance between the probe and the surface.
Turn off the software, the light source,